Hello, everyone. My name is Kim Hyung Tak. Everybody call me is Coach Kim. I like the Coach Kim. Maybe also you can call me Coach Kim. Now, COVID-19 is around the world. So we make the seminar to use the online system. But I think in these times, more actually is possible to get good seminar. Okay, this period, no game right now, right? So almost actually they have training in the home or to your actually training center or some actually outdoor. Now we don't have the actually game all over the country. Okay, and then I think all archers, you need to make their good training plan for your basic skill or high-level skill. Because if you have many game, you impossible good prepare training for your basic skill. Then in this time, I will talking for the archery technical or how to analyze your expansion. Many archer, many coach asked to me why the Korean archer shooting is very well. How to training for the high level skill? Okay, how do you think? Do you have some good method? Right. I think everybody prepare 5 pound bow. Do you have a 5 pound bow? No? Okay. I will introduce one 5 pound bow because this 5 pound bow very good use for the beginner. Right. If your bow too strong, it's impossible. Okay, why Korean archer shooting is very well? We have a good system in elementary school, middle school, the high school, university. Middle school archer, we don't shooting long distance. Because if they shooting long distance, have to use the strong bow. If you use a strong bow, impossible get a good basic skill. Okay, I will introduce 5 pound bow. This bow is 5 pound bow. Maybe you can use the little finger. Also, you can drawing very soft, right? You can make the extra string. And then outside, you use the rubber band, right? The two position. Next, you under your bow. It's very light. Maybe 5 years old, 4 years old, also possible training this 5 pound bow. If you use this bow, maybe you can hold 1 minute, 2 minutes, you can drawing the long time. That during the drawing, you can change angle, you can make the good body position, you can training good release also. Okay, I think this is the good idea. Everybody make this one, right? Okay, next stand. Okay, the width of the stand, right? How do you think? Do you teaching or do you learn the how to stand? The how to teaching? Do you have experience? Okay, but this stand is decided body angle, right? If you stand left side, the right side, or too close, too wide, you change the body balance, and then change the body angle, right? And then this stand is very important. Okay, this stand, before long times ago, everybody liked their with the shoulder line, right? But now, many archer like the a little bit more wide than shoulder. Because now archery game is the Olympic round, it's a match game. Match game, we have many pressure. Do you know now archery game is missing game. The same play golf. The who don't make the myth, it's possible, the one. And then a little bit more wide, it have a windy or too many pressure, but more stable. Okay, this picture is a Korean national team, the female team in the competition. Maybe you look like everybody more wide than the shoulder. This sense direction is decided by the angle. Maybe everybody understand, okay? Your direction should be almost time with the same direction. Sometimes a little bit open, sometimes a bit closed. This is decided your body angle. And then you must be the same angle, right? It's very, very important. It is stand, this is your shoulder position is very important. The why? If you stand a little bit open stand, maybe if you have open stance, but your shoulder line should be the straight, right? You make the open stand, and then your shoulder a little bit the bend to the back. Maybe not easy make the full draw, impossible make the full draw, right? Next, when you release, maybe make the many mistake, and then this shoulder line with the stance line is really, really important. Okay, you see this archer is Korean elementary school and high school university competition. Maybe you see this, everybody almost archer like the square stand. I'm very like the square stance for the beginner. Beginner, they don't understand is good body angle. If a beginner, some archer used a little bit open stand, or the cross stand, maybe they not easy make the good body angle. Right? This body angle decided the balance. And then maybe you try, and then you need teaching for the archer the good the stance to the square stance is very nice, right? Okay, this picture is Korean elementary school and then middle school, high school competition. They almost archer use the square stance. The because the why we need to try the young archer give to the square stance. Square stance the is possible make the good body angle, right? Okay, this right side, this archer, I make the video top of angle, but his elbow line is good, shoulder line is good, elbow line very nice, but you can see she's hip, right? She have the open stand, and then she's body center, not the straight. Yeah. If not make your good body center, sometimes when you're shooting, your hip turn to the back, maybe make their movement, okay? I will show you the video. Okay, I made this archer, you can see his hip, right? During the release, his hip turned to the back. Yeah. Maybe everybody saw this one? Yeah. Yes. This is, she didn't make the good stand, right, this way. Everybody careful, this one. Okay, next one, you see his shoulder. Shoulder moving back with the hip together, right? It's impossible to make the good release. Yeah. Okay, next, the angle of the feet. Okay, did you test the how much the open your feet? Okay, I will introduce. Okay, you try 10 degree. Right, 10 degree. Okay, you're moving to the front, the back. How are feeling? You're feeling on the ball. Maybe heel, the ball, toe. Right, maybe your power stop to the ball. Okay, after drawing, your power should be ball with heel together, Okay, test again, right to the front, back. It's more stable, right? Why this is very important? If you have a windy, if you have a many pressure, you can make the good body stability. It's very important. Everybody understand? Okay. Okay, maybe if you archer, if you're coach, you can test the pit, right? A little bit open, the cloth, the 10 degree, the after test, you can decide it, your angle of the pit is very important.